love learning new words. I love learning new words. I love learning new words. Do you want to know a new word that my friend Miss Maston told me this week? Expedition. 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 Shall we look in our big dictionary book and find out what expedition means? It means a journey taken by a group of people for a particular purpose. A journey taken by a group of people for a particular purpose. Yes, a journey for a purpose, like research or exploration. We've looked in the dictionary book and we know Miss Maston's word expedition means to journey for a purpose. Me and you could go on an expedition, but what would our purpose be? Expedition, expedition, expedition. Let's use this adventurous word, expedition, today. The scientist took an expedition to the jungle to find a plant for their vaccine. The explorers went on an expedition to find polar bears at the North Pole. I would like to go on an expedition with you. And you go. We could explore and find an island and have a wild rumpus there. Would you like to come? First, you need a backpack. Second, you need some water. And finally, you need a hat. Now, we are ready to go on an expedition. Expedition means to journey in a group for research or exploration. Let's plan more expeditions. We just learned a new word. We just learned a new word. And the new word was expedition. Expedition, expedition. Thank you, Miss Maston, for our word of the week, expedition. Can you use the word expedition today? Ta-da!